Good morning, children. How are you all? Fine. Good. My name is Gayatri, English teacher of Dr. Besant School. So, children, are you ready with your notebooks? Yes. So, let us start. First, I'll explain you that particular topic. Then, I'll give you some exercises to write in your notebook. First, fold your hands and listen to the video properly. Right, children. So, tell me, what are nouns? Tell me, children, what are nouns? Nouns are naming words. Very good. Nouns are naming words. These tell us the names of persons, places, animals, and things. They tell us suppose the name of a boy or a girl or any animal or anything, whatever the names you call with. Suppose what it is a chalk piece. Chalk piece is a noun. What it is my mouth. Mouth is a noun. Nose, noun. Ears, noun. Eyes, noun. Finger, noun. Bangle, noun. Bluetooth, noun. All this, whatever the names you call with, all those are nouns. The thing which you are sitting in, chair, noun. What is the thing in your hand, mobile, noun. The names which we call to anything in this world, in this universe, those names are nouns. So, in the last classes, till now, whatever videos we have completed in earlier classes, we have learned about three types of nouns. Yes or no, children? How many types of nouns we have learned so far? Three types of nouns. What are they? What are the three types of nouns? Common noun, proper noun, and what is one more type of noun, children? Who will tell me correctly? Very good, collective noun. Collective noun. Common noun, proper noun, collective noun. What are common nouns? Common nouns are the nouns which we commonly call to any person or place or animal or thing. Suppose boys. Any boy is a boy. Yes or no? We can't call only one as boy, right? Any boy is a boy only. Boy, girl, chair, table, city, town, garden, park, dog, cat. All these are common nouns. We can call that to anyone having the same features. Yes or no? Those are common nouns. Suppose in the class when I'm sitting, I say, hey boy, come here. Who is the boy who will come here? Who is going to come here? No one knows. So if I say, hey Prashant, come here. So the name I called with to a boy, that boy only will come to me. Yes or no? So the name I called with a particular name, isn't it, to that particular person only. He is only having that name as Prashant. So he will come. So Prashant will be a proper noun which we can call to that particular person only. Or any name which we can call to that particular person or place or animal or thing, those are proper nouns. Which we commonly call, those are common nouns. Right, children? Let us see some examples for these common and proper nouns. See, nouns, naming words are names we give to people, places, things and animals. Naming words are also called nouns. Mother, father, garden, house, dog, horse, bat, table, all these are nouns. For place, we can give example as a school. School is an example of a noun, place. Yes or no? Yes or no, children? Teacher for person. Like that. What are common nouns? Common noun refers to the people, places, animals and things which we commonly call. For example, tea, milk, cookies, diaper, girl, for people, girl, animals, cat, places, house, things, bell. All these are examples for common nouns. So what are the examples for proper nouns? Proper nouns examples, you see. Taj Mahal, New Year's Eve, Indian Ocean, Gandhi, all these are proper. We can't call anyone, everyone with these names. All monuments we cannot call as Taj Mahal, right? So Taj Mahal is a proper noun. Like that, Raju, Mumbai. Raju, name of a boy. Mumbai, name of a place. Ferrari, name of some company's name. All these, we can't call all cars as Ferrari, sports car as Ferrari, isn't it? That company name is only Ferrari. So special names, which we can call to that particular place, animal or thing, those are proper nouns. Right, children? Clear with that? Next. So what are collective nouns? Today's our topic is collective noun only. We are going to do some exercises on collective noun only. What are collective nouns? Collective nouns means a group belonging to same particular features. If the group stand, to that group if we call with some particular name, those are collective nouns. Suppose when we visit an exhibition, we visit some theaters, how it would be? Lot of people will be moving here and there. Yes or no? What do we say? Bah, here the crowd is more. Crowd means group of people, not one or two, more than one. They'll be standing and speaking or moving here and there. The group fits all people only, no? Same features, everything. So those are called crowd. Like that, if a group of elephants stand in one place, we say herd. Group of birds stand in one place, we say flock. A group of fish swimming in the water, we say school of fish. Like that, to that particular group, we have some names. Let us see some examples for that also. What is this, children? It is a fish. So we wrote fish here. What are these? You can see many fish, right? More than one. So what we say this group? A school of fish or a shoal of fish? Next. What is this? A tree. Only one tree. Here if you see many, so this group of trees are called as a forest of trees. Next, what is this? Grapes, isn't it? Generally we call it as grapes. If you see many grapes in one place, what we call it as? A bunch of grapes. What is this animal, children? Wolf. It's only one, so we call it as wolf. If we see many wolves like this, what we say this group of wolves as? A pack of wolves. Who is he? What he is doing? He's an athlete, isn't it? He is one, we call him as athlete. If you see here, we can see many. What we say? A team of athletes. Even we see cricket. When we watch this cricket, what we say? Our team, your team, means a group of 11 players. We call as team, isn't it? Team is also a collective noun. Who is he, children? He is a musician. Isn't it? Musician. So if we have one, we say musician. More than one like this? A band of musician. What is this? Elephant. Elephant, isn't it? If we see like this, many elephants, what we call? A herd of elephants. What is this animal, wild animal, lion, only one. Here if you see many lions are sitting together. So what we see, group of lions, what we say, a pride of lions. Same way, book. One book, so we wrote as book. If you see here, many books, so we can say it as a pile or stack of books. Next, what is this animal, sheep. Yes or no, children? Sheep. Only one, so we wrote it as sheep. Here if you see, we can see group of sheep here. So we call it as a flock of sheep. I think you all are clear with collective nouns. Right, children? Let us do some exercise part. Open your notebooks and note down, children. ओके सी दिस इज योर नोटबुक लाइक दिस राइट FA1 revision put heading like this put today's date here and drama number 2 collective nouns collective nouns First one, a dash of players, children. For players, what is the collective noun I told? A team of players, right? A team of players. Second one, a dash of lions. Just now I showed you that. Pride. Good. A dash of flowers. When we see lot of flowers in one place, we hold flowers and give to someone. What we call that as? Bouquet. Bouquet of flowers. A dash of ships. Ships sailing in the water, that also I have shown you many times. A fleet. Next, a dash of dancers. A troop. Note it fastly, children. Again, I'll give you. Complete it fastly. You can pause the video here and note down, children. Okay? Shall I rub the board now? Sixth one.
A dash of bananas. For bananas are mostly fruits we call
as bunch only, children.
Bananas also bunch only. Grapes also
bunch only. Next. A dash
of sheep.
Flock of sheep. Good. For birds also we say flock only, isn't it? Very good. A dash of hens. A brood. A dash of geese. Gaggle of geese. And dash of ants, army of ants. 11th one. A dash of birds. flock of birds. I told you already. Yes or no? Ship I wrote now already. A dash of wolves. A pack of wolves. For dogs also we say pack only. A dash of dogs. Pack of dogs. A dash of students. Where students sit, children? Class of students. A dash of bees. A hive of bees. Note down fastly, children. Some more I'll give you. See, for this, from this collective noun, I won't give you from outside. Whatever collective nouns I'm giving you in today's class, from that only, so for 5 marks I'll give you in the exam paper, children. Rest, common noun, proper noun, all this I'll give you from outside, but collective nouns I'll give you from those which I'm giving you today in the class. Okay. Complete fastly, children. Complete fastly. Completed now, children. If the time, whatever I'm giving you, is not sufficient, you can pause the video and write. Okay. Let me rub the board now, and I'll give you some more 10. Some 10 more I'll give you. A dash of cows. See, children, cows, buffaloes, okay, sheep, elephants, horses, we call as herd only. Okay, write herd only for these three. A dash of books. Already we have seen in the card, a pile or stack, anything you can write. Stack of books, anything you can write. A dash of soldiers. A squad of soldiers. A dash of singers. A choir of singers. A dash of sailors. A crew of sailors. A dash of doctors. A team of doctors. A dash of judges. It says bench of judges. A bench of judges. A dash of musicians. Tell me children, I have shown you a card also. What we say? Musicians. Band of musicians. Good. Copy it fast, the children. Some more I'll give you. You should be very fast. Fast, fast children. If not, pause the video and write. Complete it fast, children. Completed, children. Shall I rub the board and give next? See children, if time is not sufficient, pause the video and copy it. A dash of tourists. Flock only because they'll fly off, no?
Flock.
A dash of cookies. Batch of cookies. A dash of cards. Cards. Cards, they'll play, you know, gambling. Pack of cards. A dash of mountains. A dash of mountains. A range of mountains. A dash of directors. A board of directors. A dash of pearls. A string of pearls.
A dash of
crocodiles. A nest of crocodiles. You have many more like this, but whatever I'm giving you in the book today, those are enough for you. Okay?
A dash of robbers. Robbers also we say band on.
A band of
robbers. A dash of spectators.
crowd of
spectators. A dash of
film stars.
A galaxy of
film stars. Right, children, complete it fast. A nest of crocodiles, children, 32 crocodiles. See, children, when I'm not standing in front of the board, no, you can pause it and write. That'll be easy for you. String, it is not string. ST. Okay? Completed? So, children, that's all for today. As I told you, from this Roman, you will get 5 marks. And those 5 marks will be from this only. You prepare all these collective nouns properly. Anything I'll give, in any way I'll give. Not like this, how I gave you on the board. But from out of these nouns only, I'll give you some collective nouns in the exam. Right? Finish writing. Don't make any incompletes in today's revision also. Prepare well. Today's finish of reading, the day which we are giving, on that day itself, you finish reading. It'll be easy for you at the time of exam. Okay, then I'll meet you in the next class. Till then, take care. Be ready with your notebooks only for tomorrow's class also. Bye-bye.